Most likely you're watching this video because your computer is running with an issue here as you're trying to open a program we have recently installed. This error arrived. The program can't start because MSVCR120.dll is missing from your computer. Or the code execution cannot proceed if MSVCR120.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So consider giving me your subscription if the video helps you. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first step is to download the DLL and place it to the right folder. In order to download the DLL, you need to just go to your favorite browser, open Google and search for MSVCR120.dll. You can choose any result you want. In this case, I'll be choosing the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see a lot of download options based on the computer architecture and version. To know your computer architecture and version, click on Start and search for system information. Here you go. You can see mine is a 64-bit PC and you can see my version as well. As I'm updated, so I'll be downloading the second one. I strongly recommend you to read this phase. It has other fixing method also. As the download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, we can see the DLL file in it. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name System32. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL file and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is properly placed. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So, job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Then, local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder name syswow64, the home of 64-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time. By typing the file name msvcr120, we can see the msvcr120 file is in 64-bit folder. So job is done. Finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you can go to Google and search for download Visual C++ and click on this. Choose the download options and you can read the install instruction as well. This time I'll be choosing the 64-bit. You choose your version. And download will be started shortly. Yeah, it is an exe file, can install it easily. And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you no longer have that problem slip. Consider giving me a super thanks if the video helps you. And if you have any feedback, let me know in the comment section and do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.